win the big title must be very, very special.
Definitely beaten 15, beaten 16, beaten 17, and then winning 18.
Yes, well done to them. Well, it was a wonderful performance all week, wasn't it? It was only in the first couple of rounds when I thought Kristina Pettersson was struggling with her form, but she's got better and better as the tournament has progressed.
I think she was struggling due to the new service situation where she had to sort of comply, and it made her a little bit insecure, I think, but she grew with everything.
Yeah. Their attacking play was measured. There was a shot and a rally at the towards the end of that second game when Camilla Ruta-Yul took a half chance on a rally that lasted 101 shots, and that paid absolute dividends. Yeah, well, there was no lack of effort, was there, as this rally proved. Well, it's been a long time incoming, but for Kristina Pettersson and Camilla Ruta-Yul, it's been worth the wait. All England champions.